Each year, more than 1,700 college students in the U.S. are killed as a result of alcohol-related injuries. Alcohol is by far the most used and abused drug by American teenagers. Are you one of them?
Whoa, hold on.
It's only Mountain Dew.
Oh.